And here's your Christmas Eve stars. Sun conjunct Pluto. Well, these are the demons that stop you and prevent you from doing things. These are the people who may have psychologically abused you in some way. And now this is a time for the big purge, especially if you're a January Aquarian. How do you want to change your life? How do you want to get fit? How do you want to alter your whole psychological approach to life and living? Because with the Sun conjunct Pluto, what you've got here is a powerful message that's coming from the cosmos. And it's support yourself. And the universe will support you. It's time to get rid of the badness, the negativity, the persecution complexes, the self-pity, and the victimization that's haunted your life. It won't be easy. So if you need therapy or counseling, then that's what you must go after if you can't do it on your own. Then you can take back control of your life.